Check out those hustle sticks.
I had my place stocked with MREs. You know what those are? Meals ready to eat. Military issued. I haven't cared about the taste of food in years. Sometimes surviving is about adaptation. I can eat those things no problem, and what they provide far outweighs any concern I have for the taste. 10 whole years of shelf life and over 2,000 calories per package.
U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
Days like this make it worth living in Hope County.
No place I'd rather be.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
Thank you. Well, for a pile of shit. But that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Thanks for the hard work, deputy. But if you could do me a favor and air yourself out a bit before coming back into my church,
I'd appreciate it. I could really use your help.